A movie?
Yeah, it's gonna be the best movie ever. It's a foreign film from Canada.
All right, here you go. But be back for supper.
Thanks, Mom.
Oh, what a picture-perfect child. Just like Jesus, he's tender and mild. He'd wear a smile while he wore a thorny crown. What an angel with a heart so sweet and sure. And a mind so open and pure. Thank God we live in this quiet redneck mountain town.
Dude, wake up! Kenny, the Terrence and Phillip movie is out. You want to come?
Where do you think you're going? You can't. You have to go to church. Well, fine. You go ahead and miss church, and then when you die and go to hell, you can answer to Satan.
Okay. You can see your breath hanging in the air. You see homeless people, but you just don't care. It's a sea of smiles in which we'd be glad to drown. That's right, it's Sunday morning in our quiet little white bread redneck mountain town.
Ba, 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 ba.
Ready, Ike? Kick the baby.
Kick the baby.
Ike, you broke another window. That's a bad baby. Bad baby.
Kyle, we're going to the Terrence and Phillip movie. Oh my God, dude.
Kyle, where are you going?
We're going ice skating.
Well, take your little brother out with you.
Ah, Ma, he's not even my real brother. He's adopted.
Do as I say, Kyle.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Look at those frail and fragile boys. It really gets me down. The world is such a rotten place, and city life's a complete disgrace. That's why I moved to this redneck mushroom in a quiet mountain town. Ike, bed baby.
This program is brought to you by Snacky S'mores, the creamy fun of s'mores and a delightful cookie crumb.